Rescue effort is underway tonight to save a deaf puppy that fell down a hole in Alabama. Crews are using ropes, tarps, and food to try to save the dog at the bottom of that 50-foot hole. They also tried a net, but the puppy didn't go into it. The hole is only a few inches wide.